Vandalism.
Whoops. Oh, well, don't worry about it, kids. The store's insured.
Sure.
Just, be more careful in the future, huh?
This guy's got radar. Let's go!
I have to tell you something.
Yeah, what?
When they booked us, I took a peek at your rap sheet.
So? Oh. That, yeah.
CJ. Celestial Jewel.
Yep. Pretty silly, huh?
Should have been star. It's much simpler. Why didn't they think of that?
I don't know. I really don't know.
Won't be long.
Reckless driving, disturbing the peace, willful destruction of private and public property. Come in. Are you all right?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for coming.
Joe, how the hell are you? Fine, Mr. Durant, how are you?
Charles, this is my friend Michael, Charles Durant.
Michael, I appreciate what you did. Thank you.
Heard a lot of nice things back, Mr. Durant.
Listen, I'm sorry I'm so late, but I just got your message, and then I went by your house, and apparently I just missed you there, too.
It's okay.
I heard that Max committed suicide.
You heard what?
Suicide?
Yes.
That's right. The FBI just confirmed the cause of Max Kimmel's death. The angle of entry was consistent with a self-inflicted wound, and his prints were all over the weapon.
Well, what about my father?
Well, any ransom demands? Calls from the alleged kidnappers?
No.
I'm sorry, Miss Force, but we can't file a missing persons report until 48 hours have elapsed.
Hey, we saw him get kidnapped.
You may have seen what looked like a kidnapping.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, it could be this. A man gets out after 17 years in the stir. He's got a couple of $1 million stashed away someplace. He fakes his own kidnapping. The body is never recovered. And he ends up in Mexico tossing down margaritas.
You are out of line.
Hey, we don't have any real evidence to go on. Come on in.
That is ridiculous.
Thank you. Mr. Durant, you want to sign for her, please?
Of course.
You're free to go, young lady. Hawkins, we still gotta sign you off yet, sir.
I'll wait for you outside, okay, Michael?
All right.
Come on, CJ, let's go.
Yeah, okay. Wait a second, what about Michael?
We have somebody waiting for us.
Who?
The FBI.
McLean, maybe he knows something. What did he say?
He'll tell us what he knows at Catania's lounge, so let's get out of here.
Okay, just wait a second. I need to talk to Michael for a minute, okay?
Okay. Don't be too long.
I won't.
Listen, thank you very much for your help.
All right.
I'll see you in the car.
Hey.
We'll be coming right out. We'll want to get out.
Is that your bike, Mac?
Hey, I'm legal there.
Yeah,
serious, man.
I gotta go take care of something. It's really important.
Where?
I just can't stay right now. I'll call you when I get home, all right?
Sure, you'll be okay?
Yeah, I'll be okay. Thank you. You've really been a lifesaver.
Excuse me, what do I see about this? Somebody want to take my money in here or what?
Probably all out. Have a donut or something.
Oh, back from your coffee break. Good. Where were you when my last three bikes got ripped off, huh?
My category's dogs. Doll stars. Cartoons.
January 2nd.
Bring it on.
Prepare to be obsessed.
Welcome to the floor.
Rob Lowe hosts the most epic.
Let's go!
Addicted.
Ex-Benedict.
Bulldog. Kayak.
Pass.
All up.
Unpredictable new game show.